The Honourable Minister of Healthy Living and Seniors.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. In all types of faith, a sense of community is crucial. Coming together in a spiritual space is about making connections with the people around you. The church choir has an indispensable role in the church community by bringing people together. And you'd be hard-pressed to find a community as energetic and generous as the people at St. Paul, the Apostle Parish in St. James. With a diverse representation, the parish takes an active role in welcoming new Canadians and most recently reaching out to some of the 2,000 Syrian refugees who are coming into our province. Nimfa Arbilo has been the music coordinator at St. Paul for 7 years, and before that, she was at St. Edward's Church Choir in Arlington for 26 years. She puts in countless hours preparing music, organizing rehearsals, playing piano or guitar at Sunday Mass, and working with the other choir director, Heather Maxwell. They're currently gearing up for Holy Week at the end of this month. The most significant time in the Christian calendar year, Holy Week calls for both somber reflection and grateful celebration. It means that the St. Paul Choir will be helping to set the tone for each Mass with traditional hymns. Having had the opportunity to listen to the choir myself, I can attest to the impact their arrangements, which include piano, guitar, and percussion, combined with the choir's beautiful harmonizing, have on those in their presence. It is an experience that brings comfort, reassurance, and hope. The choir gives the congregation the opportunity to participate along with them, and in so doing, people discover they are not alone in the challenges that life can bring. Nimfa, Heather, and the members of the St. Paul Choir dedicate so much of their time and talents to supporting the St. James community through music. I'm grateful for their work in keeping the St. Paul congregation engaged with their faith and their community. Thank you for your commitment to the choir, Nimfa and Heather, and the congregation, and may you continue to bring faith to our community members through music for many years to come. Thank you very much.